How to change the Apple ID account on iPhone. If you no longer use the email address that associated with your Apple ID, you can change it on your iPhone. You won't lose access to your contacts, purchases, or other account information. Tap on the settings on your iPhone. Here, you will see on the top your account info. Tap on your name. Now, tap on name, phone numbers, email. Here, tap on Edit. Now tap on Add Email or Phone Number. On the menu, tap Add an Email Address. Write the email address. Tap Next. You will receive a verification code in your email. Check the email and get this code. If you do not receive it, tap on Send a new code. Please wait a bit if you do not receive it instantly. Write the code. Your email will be added to your account. You will see on your account the new email. Tap again on the Edit button. Now tap on the minus button from the list where it says Apple ID. Tap Delete. Tap Continue. Tap Yes to use the new address for Apple ID. Enter your passcode. Write your email again. Tap OK. You have changed your Apple ID account email address on your iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.